The problem is very simple. You want to become a mukta. That is the problem. If you try stopping to be a mukta, you are a mukta. That's where the trick is. How can you become something else other than what you are? How can a mango become a tomato? You are what you are, but the problem is you don't accept yourself, you don't love yourself, you go on comparing with others, you think something else is wonderful. Nothing is more wonderful than drinking a glass of water. But your mind should not interfere. You are drinking a glass of water, the mind is going on commenting on the water or thinking about what has happened already or what is going to happen. That's why you are stuck. A beggar can be a mukta, a crorepati can be a mukta. Unless you accept yourself, you cannot love yourself. If you cannot love yourself, how are you going to love your wife or husband? You don't accept your body, you don't accept your position in society, you don't accept your knowledge. Everything is, it would have been better. So, you are you. Everybody is special. That's how you are made. All we are trying to do is, through so many techniques and methods and teachings, to make you accept yourself as you are. Your design is like that, your genes are like that, your brain is like that. So, the awakened one, not that he is great. If you know who you are and you accept yourself as you are a mukta. It's all over. Then you sit, then you are living.